that's it for the hail. Now it's all rain. And thunder. That poor guy. Lucky it was hitting the back of his ute, not the front. But whatever was on the back of it, I dare say, he'd be a little bit hammered.